You may notice you are no longer in the body you arrived in. Now that you have paid your debt to society, you have been re-sleeved from our available inventory of prisoners. You may feel confused or strange. Disorientation, visual and auditory hallucinations, and even low-grade amnesia are normal. But don't worry, this orientation will answer all of your questions. Is a cortical stack. As protectorate citizens, we each have one, implanted when we are 1 year old. Inside is pure human mind, coded and stored as DHF, digital human freight. Your consciousness can be downloaded into any stack, in any sleeve. You can even needle cast in minutes to a sleeve anywhere in the settled worlds.
次の仕事はどこだ?
Is replaceable, but if your staff is destroyed, you die. There's no coming back from real death. So, avoid blunt force trauma to the base of the brain and energy weapons fired at the head.
Finding truth is more than a search for data. It's an excavation of self. You have to keep going, no matter where it takes you, because nothing can stay hidden forever.
Focus on what you care about most in this world. With every atom of your existence. Rip yourself open and you can rip a hole in the virtual world. That is how you get back to the real.
Survive. That's an order. Do you understand?
I do. It's yours. From the moment I met you, it's yours.
Takeshi, get to the next screen.
Where is the voice that said altered carbon would free us from the cells of our flesh? The visions that said we would be angels. Instead, we became hungry for things that reality could no longer offer.
I cannot begin to imagine what was done to you in the real. But I know something which might help. It is not our enemies that defeat us. It is our fear.
Can you feel pain?
No. But I can feel anger.
And neither the angels from heaven above, nor the demons down under the sea can ever sever my soul from the soul.